大家早上好，热烈欢迎您出席海特新加坡航空培训中心开业庆典。我是徐秀莹，非常荣幸能担任今天开幕式的司仪。Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the official opening of Haiter Singapore Aviation Training Center, the official opening ceremony. My name is Diana, so what a great pleasure for me to be here this morning.A key trade and economic cooperation project between Singapore and Sichuan, Haiter Singapore Aviation Training Center broke ground in June 2013. And barely 2 years later, today, we are gathered here to witness the joyous occasion of its opening ceremony.海特新加坡航空培训中心是新加坡和中国四川省贸易交流合作的重点项目，从2013年6月开工建设，今天开业了。所以今天我们大家共聚一堂，一起来见证这一个喜庆的时刻。And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to introduce our esteemed guests of the day. 现在我很荣幸要向大家介绍出席今天开业庆典的贵宾，他们是新加坡国家财政部和交通运输部长高级政务部长杨丽明女士 ，Singapore Senior Minister of State for Ministry of Finance and Ministry of Transport, Mrs. Josephine Teo， 四川省副省长甘霖先生。Vice Governor of Sichuan Province, Mr. Gan Ling.